Good morning. It's Friday. Praise be to God. Jesus, thank you. Just how the morning's going thus far. It just really feels like everything is on cue and just going how it's supposed to. My nephew is having a going away party tomorrow. It's a surprise. He's going into the Air Force Reserves. So I can't wait to see his face when he shows up and see all of his friends and, you know, some of the family that was able to make it to support him in his decision. I wish I was able to go to the reserves when my twins were like, two. I was telling my father that I had wanted to go, and, you know, he basically, like, convinced me that the kids was too small, and, you know, I should try to find other ways to, you know, I guess channel my career, per se, but, what was I gonna say? Yeah, now I'm 40, don't really know what I'm supposed to do anymore. Like, I don't, like, even if you see my resume, it's so diverse. Like, you know, I've been and I've done some of everything. So when I interview, people are like, you've done everything, so what do you want to do? And I say, in a perfect world, I can just do political things all day. But the county that I live in, of course, all things are possible to those that believe, and if I have God on my side, I can break open any barrier. But I really want to go back to the DMV, you know, DC, Maryland, Virginia area. I really, really have been thinking about it relatively hard, and we'll see. You know, I have a son, and things have to be lined up accurately. I just can't jump up and move. I have to make things as smooth as possible, because I feel transitions are good with kids when they're younger, but my son is 11 and he's at the age he has friends and, you know, that whole thing. So we'll see. Yeah, just a lot on my brain, so many things that I want to do, need to do, should have done already, all that good stuff. So, alrighty, people, have a good morning, and I will talk to you guys later. Alrighty, God bless you. Have a good day. Bye.